newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is
that's
where
okay.
You see our technology.
I still can't believe it. It's just...
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Damn.
Okay, I understand your concern. I'll have
look
a look.
At these beautiful cars. These cars are the future. You see the grip on these babies? It's just so that you could drive straight up the wall.
That endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
And Sarah's not just good at
just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance.
That thing is so broken, beyond broken.
Newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the game. This is where you set the car technology.
Positions going on into that corner. Boy, that's that endurance race is all about getting your car tearing up as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.